With temperatures this weekend expected to hit the triple digits, some have suggested the spread of coronavirus may slow, even die off. Team 12's Josh Sanders went to the experts to verify if the Arizona heat can make a difference in the fight against COVID-19.
Hey, this will be my first summer braving the Arizona heat, and I'm already sweating. But as our temperatures rise, could our heat actually have an impact on the coronavirus and help us reopen the state?
Arizona is heating up. Temperatures this weekend could reach a sizzling 103 with an excessive heat watch beginning Sunday. But could Arizona's heat actually help kill COVID-19? The answer, maybe.
The virus dies the quickest in the presence of direct sunlight.
On Thursday, Bill Bryan from Homeland Security said the novel virus does not survive in warm and humid conditions. The virus still impacting areas with seasonally humid climates in the southeast and around the globe. No question Arizona has the heat, but what about humidity? 12 News meteorologist Lindsay Riley.
Right now, we are actually entering the driest months of the year. And even though we'll be in the heat zone this weekend with highs in the 100, our humidity doesn't kick in until July once the monsoon gets going.
Other researchers are still unclear if COVID-19 will react the same way as other flu-like viruses, which often die off in the warmer months. In Arizona, the extreme heat will help in a different way.
Less time outside in social gatherings during the summer in Arizona.
Dr. Timothy Lant, director of program development at ASU, calls this the summer effect, an organic social distancing unique to the valley.
Both of those could lead to a potentially beneficial effect on transmission that enables us to think about going to an increased output.
The question remains, will the summer effect be a game changer?
To be clear, officials don't know what the actual summer effect will be here in Arizona. They are stressing that people continue to practice those social distance guidelines. And if you're fair like me and going to go outside, just make sure that you wear sunscreen. For now, in downtown Phoenix, Josh Sanders, 12 News.
All right, Josh. Thank you.